Subject to a substance, reduced to redundance. All he's got left is paranoia in abundance. Circle the circumference, trying to find a passage out. Start punching air like a Ketty Manny Pacquiao. He starts passing out, frozen seclusion. The wind blows and creates an illusion. Head full of confusion, destined for delusion. He can't comprehend everything that he's losing. He starts smoking more, he starts drinking. Left with his own thoughts, torturous thinking. Trying to recollect all the time that they spent together. And every time that she said that it would be forever, he's learned now that forever will never exist. He feels shit, so he's taking the knife to his wrist. He knows deep down it shouldn't have finished like this. He was love drunk, now he's just hatefully pissed. It can make you, it can break you. It can save you, or it can take you. It can make you do things that you normally wouldn't. It can make you do things that you know that you shouldn't. It can make you, it can break you. It can save you, or it can take you. It can make you do things that you normally wouldn't. It can make you do things that you know that you shouldn't. 2 months go by, he's still broken. Somewhere deep inside, he's still hoping. Waiting for that text saying something like, I miss you. I know how you feel because I feel shit too. But then the grapevine whispers some intel. She's seeing someone else and now he's in hell. He feels lost and she isn't gonna save him. He still craves the love this woman gave him. It makes his tummy turn knowing that she's moved on. He's barely out the door, not even got his shoes on. He starts questioning, was it really worth it? He starts thinking that she's hurting him on purpose. Suicidal thoughts start drowning his sanity. Next thing he knows, he's looking over the balcony. A tear in his eye, in his hand is a loaded gun. He pulls the trigger, cause to him she was the only one.